Boy has won its last two races down the straight here and then backed it up with a Gawler win. Light on, we're ready to go. Silent Jacko box for the favourite. A little bit of support for the seven, Baby Brook. Racing. Silent Jacko out quickly, booting up Bella Peruzzi near the inside, driving in behind them. Gervois Boy had got a bit tight up front. Bella Peruzzi was the recipient of some trouble. It's last up to the bend. Silent Jacko nicely clear of Gervois Boy, then Baby Brook, Daniel's Rosie, and out the back Bella Peruzzi. But Silent Jacko clear over Gervois Boy. It's a double for Peckham. Silent Jacko beats Gervois Boy. Third home is Daniel's Rosie, then Baby Brook. And Bella Peruzzi was the recipient there of just some tightening. It got shuffled back really quickly in the early part and as a result was last in. Time around 22.2 after race number four. And Silent Jacko had really good support on the fixed market and was a really nice start. Bella Peruzzi.